Alright, I think I'm gonna get off after this game. Put on dioxys or whatever. I'm using vector bombs. So here, I'll just simply glitch the game and have 50 dioxys grenades. Like the average Bespin player. Shutting off. They're on the right side. I see him scan on scan balls. He's going for the hero. Got him. They're all on the left side. Like, their whole team. Alright, I'm Berserker 3. Berserker 3 with the E4. Pretty fair. Yeah. I just need to unlock the PL50. We can never find a Death Star. Yeah, that's what I thought. I remember we used to be able to play Bespin like on the weekend. Shit! Bad. Came out of that door and I just mowed them all down. And I'm Berserker 3 again. I might play another game since this is really short.
Be on the lookout for the Jedi Skywalker. They've been spotted near your location.
We lost control of the ship.
Oh, they finally got their hero. Take a look. He's already almost dead. Me? I got him.
Skywalker has been defeated. Inform Lord Vader.
What? How did he shoot secondary fire at me when he was already dead? Oh shit, I didn't see him. That guy's using the bar, but what a fucking bomb. Alright, I'm max straight again.
Your company!
Why are they even still playing? Nice, I got a thermal and floater kill.
Do what's necessary to keep that shipment immobilized.
Enemies ahead.
All right, I'm back. Are we they got it? Really? Do we do that on purpose or do we let them do that? They got Neonum. They're coming up the right side. I was just saying Neonum and his goons are coming up the right side. And more. Okay, I hit him with his own proximity bomb. Oh, he's teabagging you. Kill him. Teabag. Oh, wait, he's still alive? Alright. I emoted him for good measure. Who uses the freaking stinger pistol, man? Fuck. Ah, oh, right as soon as I hit trade level 3, I died. Man, the game's over. Nice KD, Steven. Hell yeah.